bringing more on what she says as the pro-democracy protests continue at the top of the hour.
Funding for this presentation is made possible by the Freeman Foundation, by Judy and Peter Bloom Kovler Foundation, pursuing solutions for America's neglected needs, and by contributions to this PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you.
Be more PBS.
A new chapter begins.
Now you can access more of your favorite PBS shows than ever before.